هالاند جيمس، لا روبنسون، فاميلي هينتون، هوليداي، سكوتلاند، The mountains seem to go on forever. The ship, this part of Scotland is fantastic. Keep drew a picture of the mountains. Biff took a photo. Look at that big sign, said Biff. It says Highland Games. Let's go and watch them, said Dad. It will be fun. A band of pipers was playing there, playing bagpipes, said Chip. What a fantastic sound, said Biff. And they are wearing kilts. These men are throwing hammers, said Dad. Let's watch how they threw them. Wow, said Biff. What a throw. A throw. I bet you can't do that. That man is tossing the Kaba. Kaba, say that. Watch how he throws it. Foo, said Kiba. What a throw. I bet you can't do that. That. A man lifted an enormous log. It was the biggest log of all, and he was the winner. He must be really strong, said Chip. I bet Dad can't do that. A woman spoke to them. There are events for children, she said. The children were excited. Can we have a go? They asked it. Biff and Chip won a race. Kiba came second in a race. Your turn, Dad, they said. Mom came third in a race. I'll show you, said Dad. I'll throw the hammer. This is just for fun, said a man. You must put on a kilt to do it. Dad picked up the hammer. He spun round and round. Then he let go. Oh no, that went flying and fell in some straw. You win a prize, said a woman, but not for throwing the hammer. It is for being the first man to be thrown by a hammer, she said. The end.